Wait, oh, what are we going?
Sorry, I didn't check Steam. It's time! Oh my god, I'm so nervous.
I can't move because I'm waiting for engine start. I was gonna say because Rusty's in my engine. Oh, fuck off, dude. Look like he was in the car,
fucking
didn't it?
Idiot. Don't... It's okay, let's get married and just go.
Yeah, it doesn't matter if I'm dumb. It's all in the past now. Okay. Hold on.
And before he told everyone to just leave.
Where is he?
I don't know.
Why can I hear music? Where's it coming from? What the fuck?
Where'd it go?
They didn't even like dress up, they just... Yeah, wow.
You didn't dress up, what are you fucking wearing, you idiot?
I'm complaining!
You're wearing pajama pants on your face!
Oh, they're both fat.
Why are they...
There you go.
This is the wedding!
Okay, where's the priest?
He's
dead!
The priest is your best man?
Can I be your best man?
The priest is fucking dead.
Yeah, you can be my best man.
Okay.
Someone improv a priest jam, please. Oh my god. How would you not have a fucking priest? This is embarrassing.
Where the fuck is Ace? Where's Ace from here?
It's a day.
I'm a young priest.
There's also the music.
Where is this music coming from?
I don't know. It's really loud.
This is beautiful.
The speakers.
Today we govern the church of weeds and murderers. To worship and celebrate Marion, Lewis Stewart, and Kylie Holden.
They're locked in there.
Lewis Stewart and Kylie Holden, would you want to say the vows?
Lenny, I'm grey. Lenny,
marriage.
Can you guys shut the fuck up? Oh, Sam. Alright.
He needs some milk.
Okay.
This is a lot of pressure. Do you want to do your vows first, Kylie? Because I feel like that's a tradition, right?
Okay, I'll do mine first. Okay. Lewis Stewart. I promise to be your lover, companion, and friend, your partner in parenthood, your ally in conflict, your greatest fan,
just shut
like
up.
I've always
just
been,
kill yourself, mate.
And
just
your
kill
toughest,
yourself.
Who the fuck, thank you,
he needs some milk.
Your comrade in adventure, so your beautiful student, and your teacher, your consolation and disappointment, your accomplice in mischief, this is my sacred vow to you, my equal in all things.
Oh god!
So bank balance, you got a bigger bank balance.
Except for my bank
balance.
You need
balance. To make the
weed. She's rich.
Fucking loaded.
Now, Luke, can I come in? Would you like to say your vows?
So beautiful!
Yeah, sure. I went for a bit more of an improv-y kind of route, you know? Less of a...
No, I just read mine off the internet, dude.
What? Really? You didn't write with yourself?
No. Wow. They apply though, you know?
Wait, literally the entire thing was off the internet?
Yeah.
Where my dog is at.
But it's okay, because that's, you know, that's where we
I mean,
it's okay because you
killed
yourself, mate.
You know?
What's that sound?
Where's the seats at? This is so beautiful!
It's fan.
This is, oh, I've heard these exact squeaks,
mate, just
one time.
Kill yourself.
A long
this is
time
guy,
ago.
Just kill yourself.
You hear that?
Yeah, it's someone talking.
No.
Oh? We hear it now. That's not someone talking. put that... I don't know how to focus. Put it along this wall over here, I guess? Like, yeah.
Why is this so loud?
One does here and one does here.
Why is she wearing a mask? Oh my god! Oh shit, okay. What the fuck?
You want some milk?
Anyway, so like I said, my vows... I mean,
oh,
I could've...
Shut the fuck up.
Just shut up, mate. Just shut up. Oh, yes. Just stop being involved.
Everyone,
could... just kill yourself.
Be
go ahead. Just go ahead.
I could have gone for a traditional route, but...
No, just shut up, mate.
Just ignore it. It's okay.
I can't ignore
just
it.
Just don't go.
I could have gone for a traditional rap, but I wanted to talk a bit more about how we first met and what it meant to me.
Where's the seeds
at? Callie Holden, when we first met in that Burger King a year back from now. The way you ate that double cheeseburger with bacon and guzzled that orange soda, slurped it a bit. I knew it was love at first sight because of that. Everything about it was just perfect. Something about traditional.
You need some milk.
Something about traditional vows. You know. I don't know what to say. I didn't prepare anything.
That was beautiful.
Was it actually beautiful?
That was beautiful, Lewis. That was
straight shit.
Today, in this beautiful day...
Can you shut the fuck up with the music?
Lewis Stewart and Kylie Holden, wife. What do you mean? I'm not wife, but husband.
Oh, yeah!
What happened? Did you say yes or no?
Can I just stand on your head instead? We'll just dance. Everyone's dance. There's no kissing here, boys. Great kind of dance, Carly. It'll be a way of, like, you know, connecting with each other. Dance. What do you mean? I do not know what you mean. That was great, guys. That was probably the most autistic thing I've ever seen. Okay.
Fuck!
Shit.
Callie, get out of the fire! Get out of the fire! You're not gonna be unmeaful, because I'm not.
Yo, bro!
I mean, till death do us apart and shit, but, like, not right now, you know? The front door, when you get out the back door, come here, Callie.
Yeah,
Callie!
Where are you?
I'm over here. On the fucking thing. I'm at the priest thing.
Kitty, what the fuck?
We're locked in? We're not, back door over here. Move!
Get on my head.
Move!
Jump on my head.
Callie, come on.
Guys!
We're actually all locked in, are you fucking serious?
I am locked in.
10k and we let you out. 10k and you get
locked
in.
Oh shit! No! Oh fuck!
Alright, right, anyone outside is fucking dead, okay? You don't ruin my fucking day. My one day I've got and you come here and do this shit, kid.
I got it. That's not a lock.
Get your guts out, boys. Get your guts out.
It's good.
Come on.
You don't need to fucking pull that gun. Come on.
No.
Oh my god.
Whoa. Go.
Lovely regards from Jack Criddle.
Yo, close the door.
They're fucking bagging.
Oh my god.
At the car, sir!
Where did Lewis go?
I'm over here, what's up? Where you at?
Oh, hey.
Yeah, don't worry, I shot Caden's fucking tire up. They fucking ran away as soon as we came out, pussies.
Oh my god.
Yeah.
Hey, can I help you up with any ammo?
Oh, it's the new Lewis, hello.
Hi. That wasn't as smooth as I thought it was gonna be, but I don't think it was enough.
It's okay. It wasn't enough preparation for our relationship.
Please tell me you're a man.
What?
Lewis.
A reflection of our relationship?
It's not. The honeymoon's gonna be amazing, and that's gonna be a reflection.
No more Burger Kings. No more.
Lewis.
Why is there no more Burger King?
Me.
I don't know who you are.
There's no Burger King.
Oh my.
Why not?
We were literally like a couple of hours ago.
Who is this guy? Do you know this guy, Callie?
Come on.
The whole fucking church.
In the lake yesterday, looking for the shark pranking Kylie.
No, who
Kylie.
The fuck is this guy? Don't listen yesterday. To this guy.
I don't prank my wife.
Yeah. Lewis, you
pranking is in the past.
No.
Yeah.
She
where he is? Stop the car, you fucking prick.
Wow, man. Why are you doing that?
Because if you try to ruin my wedding, that's why.
Don't question him.
I've had a car right now. Oh,
hey,
get the fuck out, Rusty. Get out. Get out. Callie, let's go murder those cunts. Get out, Rusty, you prick.
Oh, no.
Fuck off, Rusty. Don't take him away from me.
I'm hopping in. Alright, let's go. Alright. Oh my, this thing's so fast! Oh my god!
Oh my god.
I'm sorry. Okay, we're looking for a red.
Beetle.
Yeah. Beetle. So how was it? I mean, was it as bad as you thought it was gonna be?
No, that was really fun, actually.
It was kind of fancy.
Give us something to do.
Yeah,
sorry.
What do you mean, sorry? We just smashed through the wall. This thing's way too fast.
Oh, hang on. I'm a repair lady.
Okay.
One more crash, we're gonna blow up, so... Oh, never mind. You found him anyway. Espe!
Got one. Do not touch this shit! Do not touch this shit! LAPD! Do not touch this shit! Do not touch this shit! This is LAPD!
You can touch it, dude. Someone else...
No, where's Caden? Where's Caden?
You fucking...
Caden's dead. Caden's dead.
He's dead!
He's fucking dead.
Why am I dead?
Someone steal our car?
Dude. LAPD brutality.
Who's that? Is that Rusty in our car?
Yeah.
Rusty, Rusty, get out! Get Rusty! Do not steal my wife! Fucking piece of shit, dude. Okay. Oh. What the fuck are you doing? I'm almost on fire, but I'm not, so it's all good. Thank you. No. Yeah, Caden's dead, by the way.
Good.
We killed him. I don't know how, but we did it. What the fuck is going on? This is
complete AIDS. I don't know. We need to get out of here. That's next for sure.
Oh.
How did we just pull?
I don't know.
What's wrong with your voice?
No.
Sick of people driving those fucking shitty ass cars, man. It's so weird.
Yeah.
I don't know. I feel like I could have definitely prepped my wedding vows a lot more. Like, I was just.
Yeah, you could have. I mean, you could have even just Googled them.
But I don't know. I did Google them, but I just felt like it was too simple. I wanted to talk about us a bit more. But then when it came to talk about us, I just couldn't think of anything to say. I mean, there's a lot of things to say, like, you know, looking back now, like, you know, the ups and downs and, you know, get the fuck out! Who are you?
You're so slow!
Yeah, I know. But yeah, you know, the ups and downs, but, you know, the constant, you know, like, constant joy, and, you know, I could have definitely said a lot of things. I just couldn't. It was a lot of pressure. It was a lot of people dancing, and I heard Caden, you know, oh, got my blood boiling. yeah, your car's probably getting pounded, non-pounded.
I mean, they have 5 minutes.
So. Yeah, I know, that's where we're going right now. So we can get some.
You have a weapon, right?
I have a weapon loaded with 9mm ammo, which is. Ugh. Not very big. On the floor, motherfucker!
You guys?
On the floor! On the floor! Where did you shoot my wife, motherfucker? Kelly, you're gonna be fine. You're gonna be fine. That man over there is dead forever, but you're gonna be fine, okay?
Only problem is I did lock the car.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Which one, yours?
Well, yeah.
Oh, your voice sounds so fucked. I have to do an RP cable. Like, if I can get this back to base, like, oof. But you're okay, right?
Yeah.
I'm sorry shot you. I didn't want to shoot him straight off, you know, but then... Yo, that's my wife. Make sure you take care of her. Because she got shot and it hurt and stuff. And then our voice went, like that.
Okay, welcome back. Okay.
Thank you. I feel a lot better speak. Now. Yeah.
Where is that?
All right.
Identities.
Oh, welcome back.
Yo, sir. Wait, madame. You steal my wife's car again, and I will chop your dick off.
Don't know what you're talking about. It was here the whole time.
I'm sure, my compadre.
Mhm. Mm-hmm.
Did you take my gun? Give me my gun.
No. It's mine. Sorry. Please do not avoid reviving me in the future because of this occurrence.
You don't know who I am. Shut up.
I don't, but I do recognize that voice. Oh, hello.
Hello.
So, this is the destination for the honeymoon. So what I've got us booked in for is 2 weeks of owning a farm, and we've got it's on fire. Never mind.
What sort of fucking honeymoon
canceled,
is this?
Cancelled. It's on fire because canceled. It's lit, dude. It's lit.
It's so lit in there.
All right, we're not going for a chicken pen. I was gonna say we had 100 chickens, and we were gonna set up a chicken pen.
Oh, there's pens. A coop for them.
Yeah. But unfortunately, that's been cancelled because it's too late. So backup plan. Do we not be able? I'm saying really bad, it was fucking idiots. Hey, stop the call! I'll fucking blow your brains out, motherfucker! It's me, Lewis. I don't give a fuck who it is. I recall if our weapon or you're dead, motherfucker.
Alright, we don't have anything.
This kid was a prank, dude. Why the can you guys not do that in the future? Because like now I'm mounting you, and like there's only one person who has also mounted a rifle.
Yeah, there. No. Yeah, I can get out of this. Alright, I'm back in the car.
What did you just do? Get the fuck out the car!
Wait, what?
The little fucking smoochy bitch in the back. Get out!
Alright, Lorenzo. I'll pick you up.
You'll pick him up? No, he's dead.
Wait, why'd you kill
him? Callie, what did he do to you?
He went.
Disgusting.
Alright, might want to get off.
I'm riding it like a fucking surfboard. It's my honeymoon, isn't it?
Whoa, do you surf?
I do. Wow, do you drive? Wow.
Yeah, I do.
Sometimes in my spare time.
I'll leave him there. Wait, hold on. Well,
yeah, that dude was at the wedding, man. Like, if he's gonna go and fucking kiss my wife...
Yeah.
Sorry. Am I getting too overprotective? Like, I don't know.
I don't think you need to kill a man, but, you know.
Well, you know, gotta teach the other guys it's no king, you know? Otherwise he'll start fucking smooching like there's no tomorrow. Nope. We didn't do it.
It wasn't us.
Yeah. Actually, you can get over to the waterfall over to O'Reilly. That would've been a nice place. I could drive down there. I've never been down there before.